4 years have seen both progress and setbacks. And today, therefore, provides an opportunity for us all to take stock of what is required for building of a South Sudan where all can indeed flourish. Notwithstanding the progress highlighted, many challenges remain. In particular, a main challenge to mention today on this International Peace Day is the ongoing conflict in some counties of Unity, Upper Nile, and Central Equatorial States. We cannot truly celebrate peace in all of South Sudan when there is conflict in any part of it.
Thank you. I urge all South Sudanese to silence the guns, stand up against prejudice and hatred, and recognize that in your diversity lies your greatest strength. I reassure you that UNMISS continues to be your partner for peace. Happy International Day of Peace.